Hello class 10 students, welcome to the very important concept, electric current. So generally it is denoted by the symbol I, maybe small I or capital I. So consider this is a conductor. I told you conductor means which will passes current through it. A battery or cell is connected, so which maintains potential difference. This end connected to positive potential, high potential. This is negative potential, low potential. And we know very well here negative charge is there, that means here electrons number is more. Positive charge is there, electrons number is less. So here is more number of electrons, here is less number of electrons. Either gap hai na, so yahan se yahan tak electrons are not able to move. So wire connection hai na, that is why yahan se electrons, more number of electrons, they are moving like this, going to low number place. Electrons are moving like this. So flow of charge, flow of electrons started. So whenever charge is moving, then current flows. So now current means amount of charge flowing per second through any cross section area. Through this area, number of electrons are flowing like this, charge is flowing like this. So that amount of charge flowing per second is known as electric current. So simply current is nothing but charge by time. I is equal to Q by T. Since Q is equal to NE, I is equal to Q by T. So in place of Q, I am writing NE by T. On the basis of this formula, you are going to get the numericals where N is number of electrons, already I told you. E means charge of electron, 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 coulomb. T means time. So remember this formula, you are going to get the numericals. Now, SI unit of current is ampere, scientist name remember. It is a scalar quantity, only magnitude, no direction. Direction is there, but a special case, remember this thing. Electric current is a scalar. See, this is very important. Direction of electric current is opposite to flow of electrons. Direction of conventional current. Ye kya hai sir? Dekho idhar, electrons are moving like this. So it is coming like this. Current flow will be like this. Very important. So whenever battery is taken, current will be coming like this. This is the symbol you have to understand. Current starts from here like this, from cell or battery. Electrons are moving like this, current is opposite. This sentence is very important. Direction of conventional current is opposite to the flow of electrons. Now one definition, important definition. One more question they are asking, define 1 ampere. I is equal to Q by T. Current unit is ampere, I am taking as 1 ampere. Charge unit is coulomb, I am taking as 1 coulomb. Time is measured in seconds, 1 second. So if it is 1, this is also 1, this is also 1. So see the definition, 1 coulomb of charge is flowing through a conductor in 1 second. 1 coulomb of charge is flowing in 1 second. So automatically, amount of current is said to be 1 ampere. So remember this thing. Okay. Now, small currents, dekho, next point. Small currents are measured by the instrument called galvanometer, and large currents are measured by the ammeter like this. So see the prefixes, 1 milli 10 power minus 3, I told you, 1 microampere 10 power minus 6. See this symbol, two currents are coming, I1, I2, meeting at this point, and coming out, dono add karke, I is coming. So at this junction, current entering is I1 plus I2, leaving is I. So I is equal to I1 plus I2. On the basis of this thing, you are going to get the numericals also. See, some applications I am giving. On the basis of these applications, you are going to get the numericals, remember. So a charge Q is revolving on the circumference of a circle with velocity V and radius of the circular path is R. So if charge is moving like this, how much amount of current is flowing? So I is equal to Q by T. Q by time is nothing but distance by velocity. Check it, this formula. Distance means one round, na? Distance is 2 pi r, velocity is V. Substitute this T. So like this. Here I am giving only formula. Maybe you will get numerical question. Same model. Charge Q is vibrating with the time period. Vibrating means like this. It is moving like this, na? Vibrating with the time period capital T. It is in 9th class concept, time period capital T. So now what is the amount of current flowing? Again, I is equal to Q by T, time means time period. And we know in 9th class, 1 by time period is nothing but frequency. 1 by time period is called frequency. So in place of 1 by t, you can write f also, frequency, f in hertz. So here symbols only I am giving, formula only I am giving. Maybe you will get numerical question also. Okay, next one more application I am giving. Next question.